Alpha Mind Power Online Live Classes by Sri Mata Vijayalakshmi Pandeyan. Mobile app Alpha Mind Power.
Namaste, welcome back students. This is the third video regarding studies. The first two videos, if you have not seen them, the links are given in the description box. Please go and have a look. The first video was how to motivate yourself to study well, and the second video was about how to sit and study and make it easier to grasp what you're studying. This third video is about how to prepare yourself to write the exam very well. Now, while preparing yourself to write the exam, the most important thing is do not allow anxiety or fear to grow in your mind. This can happen. See, if you're writing the 10th exam, board exam, or the 12th board exam, or any other important exam, entrance exam, etc., there can be a lot of pressure from the people in the house, your parents, other people also, and that pressure can cause a lot of tension in your mind. So do not allow that to happen. Do your best. That is very important. I'm not saying do not take any pressure. There has to be a little bit of pressure that I must do very well. I must do my best. That much has to be there. But stop there. Do not allow it to become a kind of anxiety. That is not required. And do not allow any fear to develop in the mind. Tell yourself, I am doing my best. Make sure that you do your best. And then whatever is there, I will accept. That's not a problem. Fine. So having said that, now how do you prepare yourself to write the exam well and to succeed with very good marks? Every morning and every night, morning as soon as you wake up, and in the night just before you fall asleep, you can sit on your bed with closed eyes, take a few deep breaths. I am not talking about a long meditation, it's just maybe 2 to 3 minutes only. Take a few deep breaths which will make you a little bit calm. Use the mudra, the dhyana mudra. And mentally visualize a picture, a video where you have completed the exam, the results have come, and you've got excellent marks. You've passed with flying colors, and your parents are happy, teachers are happy, you are very happy, and how you're celebrating. Look at it as a flash, maybe just for a few seconds. It need not be a very long video, just a few seconds, just the thought. And once you see that in your mind, allow it to sink into your mind. And conclude your simple small meditation. This is just to prepare you for the success, because even a success like this, if you are not able to accept it, then it's difficult to achieve. But by visualizing the success every day, you are getting ready for the success. So that is preparing your mind for the success. Now, when it comes to writing the exam, you reach the examination hall. I'm sure you will reach there a few minutes before the exam starts. As soon as you sit down in your given seat, use the mudra. Maybe you can close your eyes for a few seconds, take a few deep breaths, 4 or 5, that's enough. Immediately ask for white light, a shower of white light on you. Again, I've explained this in the previous video also. This shower of white light, when you ask for it, it comes immediately. Do not have any doubts about it. Do not question it with logic, because if you want something to work, you have to go beyond logic. Logic only pulls you back. So do not get caught by logic. Understand what I'm saying. Try it out and see, and then you will see how it works. So a shower of white light. And if the exam is for 3 hours, then you say this white light will continue to shower on me for 3 hours. So this white light, when it starts showering, you will not be able to see it. But you will be able to sense the calmness within you. It removes all the unwanted thoughts, unwanted energies, and makes you very calm. And if you are very calm, you know very well your performance is going to be excellent. So you are preparing yourself for that. Now, once this is done, close your eyes for a second and mentally give a command to your subconscious mind. You will simply say, whatever I have studied, I now recall and write clearly. That's it. Now you're ready to write the exam. And as soon as the answer paper comes, you just read it and start writing. When you write an exam like this, so many students have come back and told me that the entire 3 hours that they wrote the exam, they say, I did not have to think for a minute. It just kept coming. I did not have to hesitate even for a second. I knew the answers. They were just coming. It was flowing so smoothly, and I was able to write non-stop for 3 hours. This is the experience of many, many students. So you can also do it like that. So prepare yourself to write the exam also with a lot of energy, your mind energy at its best, so that you remain calm, at the same time very powerful, and you recall everything and write clearly. And finally, when you have completed, just before handing over the paper, mentally give a command to that paper and say, this paper, whoever corrects this paper will correct it in a very good frame of mind, and give a lot of marks. So with a lot of positive energy, you hand over that paper. So that's how you write the exam, with a lot of positive energy, with a lot of mind energy, and success will be yours. Now, the next one will be the last video in this series. In that video, I'm going to talk about how the people at home, parents and elders, should behave when somebody is writing an exam like this. So do not fail to watch that video also. See you again.